I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work camps to produce it all over Yara. These plantations use outcasts as slaves to grow the tobacco plants they turn into Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Hola, guerrilla. Time for a test drive of that Supremo. Now, if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strapped one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
Go!
Finally. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami, but instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison.
Got a death wish? Gear up.
Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, right tool for the right job.
Been hearing that a lot lately. Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Ross.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240. But we call it the poison because it fucks up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against. Up here, dale. Poison tanks.
See.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Vaviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
Oh.
will burn this fucking place to the ground.
Encadenado,
vela, chao, vela, chao, chao, chao. ¡Ay!
anything then.
With a flamethrower. Felt familiar.
Bet they see the smoke from Esperanza. Hey, shit. You really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
Si. Listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Guess Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her libertad nonsense. Suerte, mija.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
I'm doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend. Bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Hey, hey!
I'll bring her back in one piece.
Come on, Asiri.
Go. Don't worry. I'm a friend. You see now. Let's go.
Danny, I hear you're heading into the province of Bensejo.
Yeah, taking care of a commandante problem for Benito.
Watch yourself. The military in Bensejo is much stronger, better equipped, and better trained. Find some high ground, do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal it.
Fuel station and finish it.
Huh? Be nice, horse. Yeah!
Help! Please!
So high!
Words!
Come on.
Go!
Come on! That's a good horse. Vamos. Easy. Thank you, guerrilla. No hay problema.
Stay alert.
That's a good girl.
I see you! Run out!
Go! That's it. You're okay.
Whoa!
Let's go.
What?
Move it! Move
it! Easy!
Bet this place has a stash room.
Whoa!
Tremendo cansancio.
Hey, you! Put that away! Obey!
Gracias.
You got it. Heading to the fuel depot. Benito wants me to take it back from the army.
It's an FND base now. Danny, the army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara. Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. To do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you. What does this unlock?
Have to turn that valve!
Thank you.
by one, these bases fall.
Hey! Here!
Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead, and the fuel is flowing again.
Shot fire!
Sí, carajo. I admit I got my doubts about Clara, but I never doubted you, mija.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias.